Hey guys, I'm just going to do a quick little video here about these two Dell laptops. On the left is the XPS 13 7390. It's running the Intel Core i7. And on the right is the Dell XPS 15 9500. It's running the Intel Core i5. They do have a 2-year gap. The 13 on the left came out in 2019, and the 15 on the right came out in 2021. I've been using the 13 for, it's coming to 3 years now, and just thought that I should share my thoughts and experience of the time I've had it. I've been using it, and to let you guys know how I've found it. They all are running Windows 10 at the moment. They do have backlighting, 8 gigs of RAM, both of them, and they are all silver. They look all pretty much the same on the back, and So I haven't had a lot of issues with the 13. I've enjoyed using it. The only main downside has been the battery life. I'll talk about that in further on in the video. And the screen size, as you can tell, it is what it is. That's all a personal choice. And I'm gonna do a few tests and show you guys the difference between these two bad boys. And just for reference, I'm gonna do a quick little startup, a boot up video, just to see the contrast, to see which one's gonna boot up a bit faster. So here we go. The 15. It's a bit faster. No, it's not a big gap, but it is. It does have a fingerprint scanner and a facial recognition, so that can give you an extra edge. It just makes things a bit simpler logging in. It just feels a bit fresh, you know, like a bit new. And apart from that, The other difference I've noticed, the big thing I've noticed, I don't know if you'll be able to pick it up on video here, is the speakers. There's quite a difference. I'm gonna run a quick test and show you guys what I mean. And just to give you a quick little perspective of the sound profile between these two, the 15 does have a front facing speakers, which is, you know, like it does work in its favor, and they have a lot of kick and bass to the sound as compared to the 13. You will be the judge of that.
As the snow flies on a cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born in the ghetto.
That's the 15. Let me run the 13.
As the snow flies on a cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born in the ghetto.
As you can tell, you can tell for yourself which one is better, but 15 has a bit of more kick to it. Apart from that, gaming wise, of course, the 15 has the GeForce GTX 1650 Ti. It's definitely up there, and you won't be disappointed. I didn't do a lot of gaming on the 13 because, you know, it is what it is. And apart from that, just normal everyday tasks, I did enjoy using it. I didn't experience a lot of, you know, problems and issues with it, apart from the battery life. that is the only major downside to it. But on the 15 of the time I've had it using it, it's been giving me around 5 to 6 hours in full charge, using it to fully drain it out, listen to music, gaming, just doing a lot of things here and there, around 5 to 6 hours, and pathetic 1.5 hours at most with a 13. But yeah, that's about that. That's the video. I hope you guys found it, took any hints from that, and found it useful in any way. If you did, make sure to leave a like, and don't forget to subscribe. Yeah, apart from that, have a good day.